right, back here at the Vancouver Resource Investment Conference here at Vancouver. Steve Darley with Proactive Investors, welcoming in Jack Stock. He's the president and CEO of Globex Mining. Jack, nice to meet you. How are you?
Pleasure. I'm perfect in Vancouver.
Nice. So, company's been around a very, very long time. Give us sort of a background of the company.
Okay. The company's been around 30 years. We're listed on the Senior Toronto Stock Exchange, as well as the OTCQX United States and on six exchanges in Germany. The company is an exploration or property bank. We acquire properties and then we generate revenue from vending the projects out to other companies where they pay us in cash and shares and a royalty. One of our royalties right now from a zinc mine in the United States is giving us anywhere between $2 and $3 million a year.
Wow.
In revenue from zinc production. We have another project, which is a lithium mine, which Sayona is putting into production in Quebec in 2020. We have a royalty, actually we have two royalties coming on that, on different parts of the property. We have about $4 million in the bank. We have no debt. We own about 162 projects, including royalties. And we do anything that'll make money.
Yeah.
That's our principle, is to make money, so we have about half the periodic table.
Yeah, I was just going to ask you that. You're not someone who sticks to, we're doing cobalt, we're doing lithium, we're doing whatever. You run the gamut, whatever you see some value in it.
Yes, we have industrial minerals. We have over 70 gold projects. We have over 40 base metal projects, and we have all kinds of industrial minerals. Like we have a feldspar property, which someone has been drilling off to make tempered glass.
Right.
We have a magnesium talc project. We have titanium projects. Well, basically manganese project in New Brunswick. Anything that'll make money.
And you're primarily, you do Eastern Canada and the U.S., is that right?
Eastern Canada, the U.S., and then we have one very large 165 square kilometer project in Germany, Saxony, Germany.
Okay. So tell us a bit about the Germany end of your operation, because you obviously have a lot of play in Germany.
Yeah. Well, there are not too many companies working in Germany. Saxony, which is in the southern part of Germany, is very pro-mining, and it has a long history of silver mining particularly. So we picked up a historical area. There's been about 750 years of pick and shovel mining with no modern exploration, no drilling, no geophysics, nothing. And we picked up this ground. It's got historically about $500 million of pick and shovel production.
Okay.
In today's dollars.
Yeah.
We've done mapping, we've compiled all the historical work from over the 750 year period, what we could compile.
Right.
We've defined a series of priority target areas through geophysics and geology. Currently we're doing ground magnetics in probably in a couple of weeks, depending on the weather, we'll be doing drone magnetics. And for mid-February, if the weather is fine, we'll be doing ground IP on a number of priority areas.
Real quickly, so when you look at projects, do you have a criteria base for what you want to go and take a look at? Because I mentioned you have 162, so there's a lot.
Yeah.
How do you keep adding them to them?
We the parameter for acquiring a property is it has to be advanced. We don't do grassroots.
Okay.
And we also look for things that we think that have the potential to add tonnage. Like I think over 40 of our projects have historical or NI 43-101 resources on them.
Okay.
So we look for advanced things, things that have the potential. You can look at it and say, okay, there's, you know, like we have a magnesium project where there's 65 years already outlined of magnesium talc production potential. So we acquire it, we work it up. If it has the parameters that say, yes, this can be economic, the mineralogy is good, the tonnage is good, the laws in the area are good, then we acquire it and
looks
go forward.
Yeah. Cool. Well, it's an interesting concept, but as you said, by the balance sheet, it looks like it's working. So great stuff. Great to meet you.
Yeah.
Thank you very much for being here.
Okay. Just one other thing I just mentioned.
Yeah.
Is we, after 30 years, we only have 52 million shares out.
Wow.
And which means that we care about the shareholders. We don't want to dilute them. And I'm the biggest shareholder, so I don't want to dilute myself.
There you go. That's very important.
Yes.
Great to meet you. Thank you very much.
Pleasure.
All right. It's Jack Stock. He's the president and CEO of Globex Mining here at VREC in Vancouver.